One day, Jesus was teaching at the side of countryside of Bethsaida. A large crowd came together and listened and see his miracles. Many people were sick, so with Jesus' compassion, understanding this, Jesus had compassion on them and he healed their sickness. As evening approached, the disciples said, "This is a remote place and it's getting late evening. Send the crowds away so that they can go to the nearby village and get food." But Jesus said, "You do not need to send them away. You give them something to eat." But the disciples said, "We only have 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish." Jesus said, "Give them to me." He asked the people to sit down on the grass, and then he took the 5 loaves and 2 fish, looked up to heaven, and gave thanks. Then he broke the loaves and gave them to the disciples. The disciples gave them to the people, and the people ate, and they were satisfied. The disciples picked up 12 basketfuls of broken pieces. The amount of people who ate were about 5,000 people, besides women and children. Sometimes God uses unexpected ways to open our eyes with his power. If you are in a situation that needs a miracle, give God room to work through ways you never imagined or dreamt. God knows what we need. In this Bible story of Jesus feeding the 5,000, we see the provision of God through a miracle.